Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Judson Hill, and I'm thankful that y'all are here, and we're blessed to have this opportunity to visit with you today. America has a unique opportunity to change the course and get us back on the right track. And I think this election is all about trust. Which one of these individuals do you really trust? Who's pretending and who's not? Who's got the proven track record? The difference between everybody else, frankly, and me, is I've got a proven track record of working hard to create jobs, lowering your health care, and working hard to lower your health care costs across the state, and also standing up for conservative principles. It's that simple. We've worked hard to lower your tax burden across on each one of you, and it's that simple. A strong economy, a strong military, and protecting your conservative values, because I believe that the best predictor of what someone's going to do is what they've already done, right? So if you want to have, if you're going to have someone tell you what they're going to do, at least have them show you what they've already done. Make them show you what they've already done. With me, you've got a man of deep faith, a strong courage, and strong integrity. You've got a conservative reformer, a proven, experienced track record of not just talking about this, but this very same year working hard for you in the Georgia Senate to do just that. Help make healthcare more affordable for you. I served in the Georgia Senate for 12 years. I worked for President Reagan. I've been a United States attorney. Different things along the way. But I'm a small businessman and done that for the last 15 years. I know where you live. I know what's important to you because I'm one of you. So if you want someone who's going to stand strong in their principles, elect me. Because I have a proven record of standing up for against the political establishment, the special interest. I got punished. I had a chairmanship taken away by this someone on this group here. I've had a chairmanship taken away. I've had been stuck in the corner. But you can't. You can tell me where to sit, but you'll never be able to tell me where to stand. And it's always with you. I promise to stand with you. I pledge to. And if you elect me, we're going to win again. I have for 7 times in a row. Thank you very much. I appreciate y'all being here.